everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, let's study a question based on the probability. So, the question is, there are 30 students in a class, 18 boys and the rest are girls. A student is selected for a competition at random. Find the probability of selecting a boy, a girl. So, total number of students in the class is 30 and number of boys are 18. We have to find out the number of girls. So, subtracting 18 from 30, that is from total subtracting the number of boys, that is 30 minus 18 we get 12. So the number of girls is 12. Now probability of getting a boy. Okay, so number of boys 18 and total students 30. So probability of getting a boy is 18 upon 30. On dividing 18 30 by 6 we get 3 by 5. So 3 by 5 is the required probability of getting a boy. Now probability of getting a girl. So, girls are 12 numbers and total students 30. So, 12 upon 30 is the probability of selecting a girl. Now, 12 and 30 both are divisible by 6. So, we get 2 by 5. So, 2 by 5 is the required probability of selecting a girl. So, my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question very well. Thank you very much.